We have an oral health epidemic in this country, and we're not doing anything about it. Over half of US adults will have some form of gum disease, which we know puts them at an increased risk for heart disease, cancer, adverse pregnancy outcomes, and likely Alzheimer's disease and cognitive decline. For decades, we've known that some bacteria in our mouth release acids that erode our enamel and cause cavities, while others produce inflammation and gum disease. These same species have been found to make colorectal cancer more aggressive and have been found in the heart tissue of patients with heart disease and in the placenta of women who've had adverse pregnancy outcomes. We now also know that we need certain bacteria in our mouth to truly be healthy. They aid with reducing our blood pressure, increasing our cognitive function, and fighting off infection. And yet we still annihilate them with broad-spectrum treatments like alcohol-based mouthwashes. We're sick, and we're not going to get better because we're not treating the root cause of the disease, the bacteria that live in our mouth called our oral microbiome. At Bristle, we're changing that. We've created the first test that measures the good and bad bacteria in your saliva and then gives you personalized, actionable steps you can take to improve your oral and overall health. We're creating a healthier future without oral disease, and we want you to help us build it. Learn more at bristlehealth.com.